You may want to wear a mask today. This is what it looks like at River's Edge from those fires.